The compost tumbler I made. Isn't it beautiful? Kiko Man is what was in here. This is the only design flaw, is that the lid falls in. Let's see if I can get it. It's hard to do with one hand. There. Ta-da. It's a little bit of compost and shredded paper and grass clippings all in here. The little bit of compost to get it started. But as you can see, no wood was used on the interior, so that's not gonna rot. It's just nuts and bolts. Pretty good, yeah. I like it. And I will update whenever I do have compost to show.